What's up? We're back with another video. Anaya couldn't be here with me today, so we're doing this. We're FaceTiming so she could be on it. So today we are going to make slime. Well, I'm going to make
Some
slime.
glue.
So you pour the glue in. But like, I know the trend is like almost over, but like, it's so satisfying. Bro, what the heck? Okay. So the next step after you pour the glue in is you put some shaving cream in there. Okay. Now I've got no spoon, so I'm gonna start with the back of this dirty fork. Okay.
Yeah,
Okay, and I'm gonna put some lotion in just to make it stretchier. Bro, it's already been a minute and 26 seconds. Okay, so this is how it should look. Like this. So I'm starting to look like a mixture like this. You could put more lotion in if it's not like the consistency you want, or you could put
Hey, y'all,
your
I'm
mixture in
back.
it. Okay, this is the slime when it's done. I'm sorry my hands are so dirty, but I was trying to mix it. It's a little sticky, and I hate that like all my slimes I make now are sticky. But I'm gonna fix it. I think with cornstarch, somebody told me, or something. But I'm gonna try to fix stuff now. But like it's stuck to my hands and stuff, so I'm gonna add a little bit more solution and stuff. Anaya is gonna come back in a second. Bro, I hope nobody I know watch this. If I know you and you watching this, comment down below. But please, please don't watch this. It's kind of lame. For this video, it's kind of everywhere, but I finished. Like, everybody should get slime tips from me. But yeah, I kind of like the way it turned out because I kept adding lotion and water and more solution. So it's kind of stretchy. But I'm kind of like using one hand, so I'm kind of have to show you how stretchy it is with only one hand. So here's the slime.
Like, you would be confused too if you were sending me all the stuff and didn't know what you were talking about.
No, I wouldn't.
Hold on, what did you send me? What? Yeah, you would, because it didn't make any sense. Let me show you what I sent you, and you will understand that it sounded really darn dumb. And you said, okay, so you said, hey, and I said, yeah, I'm gonna just read yours now.
My nails dirt and stuff.
Look what happens to my shirt, y'all. This has to go in the wash. Bro. Okay. Anaya.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Are you free Sunday? Huh? You can stay over at my house. I'm fine.
I want to stay over your house.
I said I'm just playing.
So
I want to stay over your house. Your house is funny to stay over.
You never.
Yo!